I was in shock. Like, what? He just attacked the guy? Like, that's crazy.
Rocked over a ringtone. This 75-year-old is accused of punching another man all because his cell phone went off.
Deputies arrested Ronald Gutterson after the incident at Hodges University in Naples, and that's where NBC2's Victoria Reslow is speaking to some very stunned students.
It all happened during a seminar. The man's phone started to ring, but he couldn't silence it right away. Gutterson told the man to shut it off, and the victim told him to F off.
Silent, vibrate, sound, or strike?
If someone tells me to F off when I'm just trying to be nice, I would probably be pissed too.
Some students at Hodges University say they understand why Gutterson punched a man in the arm after he couldn't silence his cell.
Maybe he had a busy day at work and he was rushing here, who knows? But yeah, like, your phone should have been on silent in the first place.
A Hodges University spokesperson says it happened during a seminar open to the public.
Other than that, I mean, my phone's always on me. Nobody really gets too upset if it goes off.
The victim was trying to walk out of the room. Gutterson told the victim to be quiet. The victim told him to F off.
It sucks because it's an interruption, but it's not like, I don't think it's that big of a deal.
Gutterson told deputies he was mad because at the beginning of the presentation, everyone was told to silence their cell phones. But his anger got him arrested, and now the victim wants to press charges.
I feel like that's a little far. I feel like if they would have just talked it out, it could have just went over smoothly.
Versus him having to go to jail.
Yeah, like he's 75.
Gutterson is out on bond. He will be back in court on March 19th. A Hodges University spokesperson says this incident did not involve students, but since it is under investigation, they will not comment. In studio tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.